What?
Go.
Easy now, easy.
Whoa. Let's go.
Hostages. Thank you.
No hay problema. vuelta. I'm a friend.
Get out of here! Help!
Laura!
Easy! Vamos!
Hola. You're new around here. What?
What?
You got a leash for that croc?
Be nice, horse.
Vamos, vamos!
Should disable the alarm. Shit, a camera.
Hey. Hola. have to walk, Guapo.
With Anton in charge, freedom's just a dream.
down! Now!
Hola! Ready to fight for Yara?
Thank you.
Broadcasting from Esperanza. This is Radio Verdad.
You got it.
I see! What's that from?
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Thank you. otorga tu destino a la buena de Dios. Pero a mí ya no me haga sombra que en la tumba del olvido sepulte tu amor.
Good dog. Good dog.
Hola. Coño, she's hot today. Let me guess. Suerte, mija. Back already. Back already.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Hoy me abrazo a las copas sin medida. Hoy son ellas la cruz de mi dolor. Por amor voy sufriendo esta agonía.
Let's grab a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
I appreciate it.
Yeah. Hey. Help!
Help! Get out of here!
Yeah.
Nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art, just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
Let's do this!
Right out!
Coño! Better watch myself. I see a medic.
Not greed or foreign influence. It is not even evil. No cracks allowed.
Going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That mosquito takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Confirmando.
I have to find who did this. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
This tank has no room for amigos!
Thank you. Hey!
Oh, hell yeah!
Go for it.
Flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm having to help her. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word.
Wait!
Gracias.
Ningún problema.
Para Yara del presidente Castillo.
Together, true Yaras can accomplish anything.
Come on.
That's a good horse.
Whoa now.
That's it. You're okay.
Go!
Mm-hmm.
¿Qué bola? Come on. Easy now, easy.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compadre.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
No.
You copy?
You get that chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Keep up, old man. Already took it out.
Careful, Danny. You're starting to sound like a real fucking guerrilla.
Wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
Viviro.
From El Presidente Anton Castillo.
We will rebuild paradise.
Yara, some wisdom from our valiant president.
A storm is sweeping over our island. The winds of chaos and revolution will tear our
city. I'm gonna take this.
Traitors.
Come mierda!
Guerrillas try to steer us under the rocks. A powerful storm needs a strong
guapo!
I
Mean looking cocodrilo. You a guerrilla?
Who's a good dog, huh?
Sniper.
Hola.
Oye.
People of Yara, an announcement from el presidente Castillo.
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yara drafted to rebuild paradise. Who sacrificed everything they have for Yara?
Danny, where are you? This is our only chance to get through the blockade.
I'm on my way, Clara.
Hurry, Danny, please. Libertad lives or dies depending on what happens today.
Is that your crocodile?
That's a good horse. Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Solo en Radio Verdad.
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One.
Poco los guerrillas! Air One is in the skies and my bullet...
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. Sneaky.